I could hear a loud argument, and then a fight. I went around to the front of the house and looked in the window, but I couldn't see anything. I waited, and after a few minutes, I saw a young man leaving the house.
Was it the same boy as before? Inspector Shaw asked.
Bob Steele looked at Tommy Logan.
No, he said. It was Tommy Logan. You're a liar, shouted Tommy Logan. That's not true.
What did you do then? Asked the inspector.
I went into the house again, replied Bob Steele. But when I saw that Mr. Stevens was dead, I left. I telephoned the police and then went home.